I'm Kem Sawyer with the Pulitzer Center, here at Stand Proud, a center for children with disabilities in Goma, a city in the east of the Democratic Republic of Congo. We're here to report on children. At Stand Proud, children with physical disabilities receive treatment. Many of them live here. We're also visiting the Don Bosco Center, where 3,000 children school and an orphanage, Heal Africa, a hospital for children, and many other centers